Alright, hey guys, what's up? Hold on. Found out the way. Dude, I've tried to record this, like, several times now, and all of them have gotten it, like, wrong. Yeah. It's really hard when you're on your living room, sleeping in your living room for a night. I forgot these stupid chocolates. I found an abandoned village again. This time in a different world. In a different place, because I died in my last world. And I know I didn't show you guys the footage because I didn't record it. I wasn't planning on recording that day. It's not that I didn't feel like recording that day. I just didn't feel like recording Minecraft that day. Okay, so I posted something else. I think it was like, it was a reaction video. I don't know, but I got pretty far. Check my most recent video. That's when I did it. Except for this one. But yeah. Other than that, I really haven't done anything in this world. Just collected some wood, got some materials, all that good stuff. And the camera will be moving throughout this video because I want to make sure that I don't go over my recording limit. So, like I've told you guys in multiple videos. Yes, just forgive me for moving the camera. I'm just trying to get videos out to you guys to help people get happy. I want to make people happy. I'm sorry, do you want a potato? Are you as hungry as me? Do you want a potato? Because I can make you a baked one. I make a pretty good baked potato. Alright, I guess not. Alright, there we go. It is surrounded. Oi! Get fired? No. Oh, there's a spawner. Get out of here! Beat you with your own brother's eye. Ah! Go away! Let's see what this Enderman was guarding. Nothing. What a big zombie. Wow. Real nice of you, Enderman. Real nice. Oh. was that? But I got the necessary materials. I have iron in my inventory already? I forgot. I forgot if you look an Enderman in the eyes, you die, basically. Why was an Enderman there in the first place? I'm like, bro, what the flip? What the flipping heck, break? Dude, watch as I get an enchanted golden apple in this chest. Like, just imagine. Aww, I got obsidian. Okay. Pretty good thing. I'm just like only used for potions though. Not the protection. like not the chest, but the glistening longs. Like you can't even eat. I mean, I get it because there's gold in it. Like you wouldn't want to eat gold. But I mean, like, come on. Wait, what? What efficiency does this have? Does it have any efficiency? I don't believe it. It's all a scam. Alright, going down to the deep, dark, deep, into the unknown. I'm sorry, guys. You could click off the video if you want from that. That's all. Oh, gosh. Wait, did that start doing extra damage? If you're underwater for too long, can the drowning start doing extra damage? I'm so glad I looked over here. I would have missed this village. I seriously would have missed this village. Huh. I know. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm here. I can't have to my door. Christmas. Yes. All right. Oh, I'm gonna stop it right here. I think that is the end of the video. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Sorry, I had to sit up. And enjoy.